Sun 8, I'm Nina Blackwood, and even though St. Patrick's Day was officially yesterday,